Okay, everybody stole all my thunder. When I first started running for office, I was looking at public education, and I went and talked to the retired superintendent of schools. I also went to the dean of students in my county, and I talked to them, and I said, if I'm fortunate enough to be elected, would you help me, if I need you, craft a bill or talk about funding the schools? And they opened their eyes and said, yes. We as legislators do not know everything there is about everything. So you need to surround yourself with people who know that, people who are in education. These two people had PhDs and they knew what's happening. I found out about unfunded mandates. I had no clue. I never heard of such a thing until I started asking questions about it. That's something that needs to be stopped. Our schools in Texas need to be the strongest that there are. We need to hire teachers that can teach our students what it takes to succeed in life, pass a test, pass the SAT test, the ACT test, and get into college and go on with their life. There's something called Common Core. I'd be against that. And when we would fund, first of all, everybody's heard of zero balance budget. You probably need to go back and start not just throwing 10%, 15% on the budget and say, well, we're 85% better than we were last year. Go to zero-based budget and say, how many teachers do we need in each classroom? How much do we need in this school? What type of buses do we need? Like you said, not every school district is the same. You need a lot more buses probably here in the rural areas than you do in the urban areas. That all needs to be looked at objectively. It needs to be looked at individually. And we need to start with a zero-based budget and find out what we need and not just throw money into something without knowing what we're doing.